conversation with Mr. Y P Singh, the lawyer and IAS officer. Wonderful to have you here, sir. So what brings you here?
Certainly my wife was coming, I had to accompany her. Sure. But even otherwise, Mr. Somani has been a law acquaintance who has been organizing this. Okay. And when he explained the concept, I certainly felt that it is be really the witness of things to come and see for yourself as to how artists are working with their creative ideas.
Okay, so what did you like for the concept?
I think that every painting here, 18 by 18, has an idea inherent in it. And it would be really fruitful if one analyzes those ideas. Because ideas are the most expensive things. And if one really gets into the ideas, and some of those ideas can be translated into reality, I think we can do a lot for changing the world.
So if you were to unpick one of these, what is your interpretation of these images?
Well, this art gallery has lots and lots of paintings. But some of them are really immersive.
Okay.
So, and then one will really have to do a download application of mine to see which one emits the best of the ideas. I would prefer that.
Alright, thank you so much.
Thank you.